there hasn't been a single soul who has returned from Dragonland for a very, very long time.
Konami.